Blackpool as they beat semi-professional Northern League side Penrith 4-0. Alfonso, who was released by Aston Villa this summer, got two goals inside the first 22 minutes. This is his first tackling. And then Bobby Grant's through ball set him up for a second. What a moment to keep up. Barred him nicely. From a tight angle, well, Alfonso was actually involved in the third goal too. The move was finished off by Estonian international Sergei Zenyov. So a flick from him. And Alfonso also teed up Grant for number four with just 35 minutes played. Alfonso had a hand in all four goals.